This is the most underrated tool in my camera bag. It's duct tape. I can't tell you how many times this roll of duct tape has literally saved an entire shoot. For example, when we were shooting with the Inspire 3, we didn't have the right step-up ring to attach the filter to the end of the lens. So what did we use? Duct tape. We've even used it to attach entire lights to the ceiling because there wasn't any hooks, or attach a microphone to a broomstick because we needed to make a makeshift boom pole. We've even used it to attach an entire camera to a tripod because we forgot the quick release plate. But you do need to make sure that you get the right tape. Don't go to the dollar store and get the cheapest stuff you can find. You need to get Gorilla branded duct tape. It is the strongest stuff that I've ever used, and this is the only duct tape that I trust to hold my very expensive camera gear. I know that gaff tape exists and it leaves no residue, but I don't care. This stuff is stronger, and I would take a little bit of residue on my gear to ensure that my camera gear is not going to be dropped.